celebrate with my family because they came all the way to Hamilton for me. So that's what I'm going to do. And then after that, I'm going to help other girls out because it was a really good experience. And I feel like a different person now, and that's what I want other girls to feel. Because it, honestly, it's a good opportunity. And if you get offered that opportunity, take it. Most of my life I wanted to know more about the Filipino culture, but I was very delayed with most things. I only speak to English, not fluent English, only Filipino. So I would like to go back and mix and mingle more with everyone and also do some things over there and learn more about the language and the culture.